Well, if you think that is scary, literally, I don't know what I was thinking of, right? 6 years ago, it's like, what can I go to a Halloween party as? And of all the choices I could have chosen, like maybe Robbie Coltrane in, you know, in Harry Potter, possibly. No, I went for Geri Halliwell.
All right.
Oh, oh my God!
Your face.
Yeah, true, true. Yeah, but that was an enormous face.
I tell you what, that's why we love you so much, Lisa.
Good on you.
Very good.
Right.